Sometimes you're in, sometimes you're out. Sometimes a girl gotta put her foot down. Stop dragging your boots up onto my porch. Kicking butt off your heels, knocking on my door. Thinking I'll let you leave and buy my bed on the floor. You ain't gonna crash your party here no more. You better get to walking if you don't want what you got. Either love me or not, just stop dragging your boots. There are more fishes out in the sea. I can hear my mama tell me, cut them loose, throw them back if they play with your heart. There are plenty more boys at the bar. Stop dragging your boots up onto my porch. Kicking butt off your heels, knocking on my door. Thinking I'll let you leave and buy my bed on the floor. You ain't gonna crash your party here no more. You better get to walking if you don't want what you got. Either love me or not, just stop dragging.
Oh,
can't wait to show you where I grew up. Walk you around the foothills of my town. Probably feel like you've been there before. After hearing all the stories I've been telling you for 6 months now, we'll probably have to sleep in separate bedrooms. Pack a shirt for church because we'll go. I'm not trying to scare you off, but I just thought that we should talk a few things out before we hit the road. If I bring you home to mama, I guess I better warn ya. She falls in love a little faster than I do. And my dad will check your tires, pour your whiskey over ice, and take you fishing but pretend that he don't like you. Oh, if we break up, I'll be fine, but you'll be breaking more hearts than mine.
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad, bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. Jail on I-65. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. Now she was sure real quick to up and apologize. she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle, one a used four wheeler and three free passes for me and two of my buddies to play around a golf. Started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong.